So here we just swipe on the item, then you're just gonna press the yes button or no button. Stop.